Are you a grandpa, Richard?
A grandpa? How old do you think I am?
78.
I am 41.
But you have glasses and white hair.
Oh, I've had this white streak since I was your age.
No, you didn't.
I sure did. I saw a ghost and it turned my hair white.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah-huh. It was a big, spooky ghost and it scared my hair bright white.
Whoa.
You're in the family, Richard. Don't joke around about this stuff.
Okay. It's actually a condition called poliosis. I was born with it.
Aww.
Richard, don't you ever lie to us about ghosts ever again.
I had a Nissan Sentra in college that I am pretty sure was haunted. You want to hear about that?
Sadie, is the internet still down?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess we'll hear about Richard's stupid car.
Hang on to your hats. It wasn't quite brown. It wasn't quite beige. The dealer called the color champagne. But little did I know, this car was going to be nothing to celebrate about.